I bought this mug for myself during the pandemic when things were not going well. And I kept this mug on my desk to remind myself that I'd already come so far and there was no way I was going to turn back. So maybe you've had a day where you just feel like giving in. You feel like giving in on your job, your relationship, or any other part of your life. What we tend to forget is to look back and see how far we've already come. See what we've built. See what we've achieved. We tend to just look at the demise of our current situation without realizing I've already climbed 2,000 miles up this mountain. There's only 5 more miles to get to the peak. I didn't come this far to only come this far. So I encourage you to always reflect, not just on your vision board in the future, but have a mission board, something where you can put images up of all the things that you've done and achieved to get you where you are today. And if you're having a bad day, take a look at that mission board, what you've achieved in your mission so far in life as a parent, as a friend, as a kind family member, as someone in your business. What have you achieved so far? Look at it, remember how far you've come, and then remember, I didn't come this far to only come this far.